Sport held the news headlines in Holland, too, where the traditional display by women gymnasts opened the 13th Olympic day in the Amsterdam Stadium. Queen Juliana graced the occasion and saw the flying Dutchwoman Fanny Blankers-Koen clock 11.4 seconds in the 80 metres hurdles. Only 1/5 of a second outside her 1948 Olympic and world record, Fanny looked set for victory in Helsinki.